big old fat rain. Sideways rain. Rain coming from up underneath. Mama said a little rain never hurt nobody, so we're gonna play a rock show.
I'm not gonna do it. This is where it all started. This is where we had our first show in 5 years.
And I just remember like being so nervous to get on this stage last time, and you guys just made us feel right at home right away, and we will never forget that from you guys. Thank you so much.
Teasing of the new album, a lot of our old stuff. It was just coming.
And Pierce the Veil just got me through a lot of my mental health, everything that was going on with me. They like saved my life.
Tired?
No. Working out.
That's so sick. This
is their best-selling show ever, and they turned us into a bunch of savages. I mean, I look identical. I don't know what you guys think.
Ooh. Hey, we had it at the end.
Took us a bit.
Oh, there she is. Alright. So, I've seen you at like, how many shows have you been to?
Today's my 20th.
20 shows she's been to, this girl. Tell me, what's your name again?
Ashley.
Make some noise for Ashley! Alright. To thank you for coming to 20 shows.
For you, the moon!
Me in New York City, we want to sing you a little something, alright? This is for you. I want you to have my guitar.
This is
what Vic said earlier, this is the celebration. This is the vibe.
All the hard work you've done for
all the years. All the perseverance, all the ups, all the downs.
Thank you. Make some noise for Caleb from Beartooth.